just happened?
Guys, welcome back to a brand new video. Today is gonna be a big day. Today is gonna be the Scooter World Championships in Extreme Barcelona. It's gonna be very, very insane. I'm honestly so hyped. I will also compete in it. Today is the qualification. Tomorrow is the final. We will go to the skate park right now, warm up. It's my second time that I get to compete in the Scooter World Championships. Last year also competed, and I'm really excited for this year. There's many new riders this year. The course is different. How are you excited, Tristan?
I'm very excited.
Also, the merch looks really good on you, bro.
Yeah, the merch is fire.
Yeah, honestly, guys, I'm really, really happy. Like, the merch gives me so much power and energy and confidence. And it's all about confidence and focus and happiness. So let's go. The warm-ups are finished now. I am spot number 5, so now it's a qualifying round. There's still some people warming up because we had 2 groups warming up. I was in the first one. We were gonna film all the runs. It's gonna be so sick. I'm really excited. Man, it's gonna be dope. Enjoy the runs.
Bringing it back, oh my god.
Where's Dakota? Hello, guys! Do you guys want to set up my Snapchat? Oh, he got the merch. Yo, what's your name?
Marcello.
Marcello, guys, applause for Marcello. That's my boy. Yo guys, welcome back in the crib. Oh my god, today was an insane, magnificent day. As you can see here, I'm fully like, the sun here in Spain is so intense. Like, I'm super tanned. Even here on my legs, I got a really intense tan line, like right here. If you haven't already, cop your merch on claudiusfratesi.com/shop. It's the first link in the description. We will also drop a brand new merch collection very soon. Get hyped for that. Today, that was just the qualification. Unfortunately, I didn't qualify. The top 12 qualified for the final. So tomorrow is the final. I know that I'm not top 12, but I'm not sure exactly what spot I am. So I will tell you all that tomorrow. They have a list where they post like what ranking the people are. But I'm stoked on my runs, like both of my runs. I learned all my tricks. So many runs were insane. It was great to watch and everything. Get hyped for tomorrow's vlog because tomorrow is gonna be the final and also best trick. And yeah, tomorrow's gonna be final and best trick. We also filmed a second video today, like a separate video with a special YouTuber guest. You might know who he is. Get hyped for that video too. Any final words or impressions before you eat that sushi, Tristan?
Get ready for tomorrow's vlog.
Yeah, see you tomorrow. Bing bang bong. Bye.